Another edition of the Rats Cast. Sorry, right here. I'm with you from Wonderful World of Tamriel. I finally found that quest. It was actually a book I found later on, which I didn't realize I needed to read. I gotta find it. Yeah, right here. I was going through all my stuff, looking at stuff, and came across that scroll, or that book, and it led me to this town, as you can see the white spot. I then can see the other quest marker, so that puts me here. So now we can actually finish this quest off, which is good. So we're just going to walk into town.
Did Grandmother Shizora send you? No! Zalsa will not go back!
Zalsa
is done. You can tell Clan Mother Shizura that he has quit. Tasia may be able to deal with all this work. Zalsa cannot. 2 moons. He thought you were sent to find Zalsa. Clan Mother Shizura has run us ragged for weeks. No wonder her last assistant quit. That Rakad had the right idea. Zalsa is off to try to find a job with Hadran. Or perhaps cleaning stalls at Tezrini Arena. Bright moons light your path, if you want to try. Clan Mother Shizura holds court in the biggest house in town. Just let no one say Zalsa did not warn you. The Clan Mother likes to be obeyed promptly. Remember this. When you are sad, you did not listen to Zalsa. Moons, yes. Very public. Very angry. Some kind of difference of opinion? Zalsa does not know. Ask the clan mother if you'd like to know more. Small things, but they add up. An old man complaining of rats. Someone said their home was haunted. And Zalsa thinks someone said children were stealing their crops. Moons, yes. Very public. Very.
Sorry, I mean that. This is an interesting little quest. Something strange is going on in the climate.
Poor man was like a wasp's nest. You were a bold one to shove your hand inside.
Okay, man, there's not too many to assist anybody. Too many problems of our own, I guess.
This one welcomes you to her home. She is sorry. Kala is in no mood to chat. Her brother has been gone for many days now. Kala knew this was coming. Yenadar has been away too long. He would have come home to his sister if he could. What has happened? No! Yenadar was such a quiet, pious man. How could someone so good, so innocent, become a vessel for a dark spirit? That is Kala's brother. He would have rather died 1,000 deaths than let his cowardice kill another. Thank you for being honest with me. I know he would have wanted me to know the truth. May Joan, Jod, and Yenadar watch you on the road. Kala's brother will be guiding your steps. She can feel it.
All right. Another book. Cool. Now let's go find the clan mother.
Your face could curdle milk. Keep walking.
Faces are different than yours.
What?
Ah, Clanmother.
Shazura will hear your problem, but you must wait your turn. Do you not see all these people before you? Tasia sent you? Or Zalza? For what purpose? What have those lazy attendants done? Nothing has gone right since Rakan, but never mind. What do you mean? Perhaps. Lately, a few of our clanmates have been on my doorstep day and night. If you were to investigate, Shazura could get some real work done. Excellent. My three loudest kittens are Milk Eyes, Ezag, and Kaladi. The clan knows Milk Eyes as a crotchety blind man, but really, he's a sweet old cat. Rats now live in his well, he says. Shazura is very fond, truth be told, and she does not want him hunting rats in the dark. Ezag is always complaining about something. This week, he says someone is stealing his crops. Shazura thinks it is the local children playing jokes, but he is sure bandits stalk his fields. Poor little Kalari. Of late, she's had bright moons and dark both. Her uncle passed away, but left her his old house. She tried to move in, and now swears the place is haunted. And which of my sad little kittens will you lift from the sand? Kalari's new home is at the very south end of town. Thank you for seeing to the girl. She's sweet, and Shazura hates the idea of her fretting. The moons have not been kind to Kalari lately. Shazura hopes you can brighten her sky. What does she not do? Shazura is the clan mother of Srenja, arbiter of disputes, leader in rituals venerating the two moons dance, eldest of the women in the village. Ta! Rakad was my assistant for many years, made himself invaluable. Then Shazura finds he has been in contact with the smugglers and skooma dealers from Baalat. Shazura confronted Rakad about his dark dealings. He laughed, said she had become a feeble old cat. She showed him. Had Rakad run out of town. Now no one doubts who runs Srenja. There is not much to tell, my new assistant. We are a sleepy town, yes? We trade with Willow Grove. Try to keep the men from going to Palat or Hadron's caravan. And the merchants make trips to Doom when we need supplies.
All righty. Look, that lower book.
I was here first.
No, you weren't. This one was here long before you.
Now let's check that out. Oh, wait. Oop, need that one. Awesome.
Bright moon, stranger. Can Kalari help you? Oh, good. Another helper for Kalari. Thank you for coming over, but I am not sure you can help. Kalari wishes she had never told anyone of her troubles. Perhaps she should just sell the house and move away. Kalari is not even sure there are ghosts. She doesn't know what they are. I inherited this house from my uncle Inakto. He passed away not too long ago. When my brother Matal and I tried to move in... It is bad enough these apparitions keep appearing and disappearing all over the house. But every busybody in Serenja keeps trying to help Kalari. As if she was some kind of fragile flower. Dark moons. Be careful in there. Whatever they are, get too close to them and they'll send you flying. Kalari found that out the hard way. Uncle Enoch and I were always close, I suppose. Kalari's father died when she was a cub, and after he treated me like a daughter. His only other family in town is my other uncle, Azag. He already has a farm on the edge of town. They began showing up almost immediately after Uncle died. Very strange. Kalari does not recognize any of their faces. And as far as she knows, no one has died in the house. Uncle passed away while on a trip to Doom. Oh, Matal is probably off getting into trouble again. After our father passed away, my uncles Inakto and Azag tried to teach him right from wrong. He would never listen. Kalari has barely seen him since we inherited this house.
Okay. Aha! I wish I read this. Thanks for joining me. And there we go. It's a very big trade.
Did you get any of those ghosts to talk? What did you find? What? Let Kalari see that. Mathal and Inapo running Spuma? And for Rakad of all people, Shazura's old assistant, Dark Moons and Dull Claws. Kalari does not know. But wait. Right here in the letter, Uncle says to get Kalari out of the house. And even says, make her think it is haunted or something. Mathal, Moons bless him, is not very creative. Could he be behind the ghosts? Rakad's house. That's where he has to be. She kept seeing him near that well, wandering about. Kalari thought he was just being lazy, drinking water. To do this magic, or whatever it is, he would need a private place. That must be it.
Oh, wait. There we go. To deliver the bad news.
Hilary wishes she had never told anyone of her troubles. Perhaps she should just sell the house and move away.
Okay, what can I do? I read that right. Okay. I had to read it after the fact. Okay, whatever.
What happened? Was Matal in Rakad's house? Illusions? Hilary supposes that makes sense. Matal was always learning little tricks, little. But where is he? Where is Matal? No! Damn it, Matal! You stupid, stupid Khajiit! Why would he do this to himself? Why would he do this to me? Let Hilary read that. So Rakad threatens my life directly. And Matal thinks to save me through fear. The typical thinking of a stupid, stupid brother. He died for Hilary, that idiot. Such a waste. No, Hilary would just like some time alone to think now. Perhaps you could help old Milk Eyes? Hilary reads to him sometimes, and of late, he has been complaining of rats in his well. Or Uncle Azag. He says someone has been stealing from his field. Thank you for all you have done. May bright moons light your path, as they have not done for my family. Hilary will be all right. You will see. Just need some time to deal with what has happened. Go. Speak to Milk Eyes. Yes. Milk Eyes has been in Saranja for as long as I can remember. He likes to take care of himself, but I worry about that kind old man crawling down into his well. Skeevers. The wrong way. Oh, there he is.
Tell your busybody gladly that I'm not here. You're here about the rats, good. I can hear them down in the well. They must have found some way in, a back way. And lately, some of the water is tasted funny. Eh. I do it myself, but if Clan Mother Shizura found out I'd gone down there, she'd string me up. Get down there, roust out those rats and make sure they can't get back in. All right, you know what's what. Now stop jawing at me and get rid of those rats. Maybe a week. Yes, just over a week. Those nasty creatures have been fouling my water and scrabbling around down there that long. Disgusting. If Shizura liked me as much as she claims, she'd have sent someone over sooner.
Keep your voice down. Tasia has no interest in slavery today, thank you.
While you were talking to Milk Eyes, Tasia was patching some holes in the well and, well, she fell in. It looks like the old cat has bigger problems than the rats. Do you smell that? They're running a skooma lab down here.
Tasia's going to hide right here. She's no smuggler killer. As for what you should do, the chemicals they use are very flammable. You might be able to smash up the tables. Then, just find a torch or a lamp. Burn the lab all at once.
Move to play!
Damn it.
Ah! Are you well? That was quite a show. Tizia grabbed you, got you out of there. There was an explosion like we hoped. And then smoke and fumes from the skooma. We won't have to worry about that lab anymore. Tizia just did what anyone would have done, she thinks. Tizia, we'll go tell the clan mother what has happened here. You go tell Milk Eyes his rats are gone, yes?
Smell smoke. What happened? A skooma lab? My will? Get me my blade! It's around here somewhere. You go back down there together. You just point me in that direction and I'll cut them to giblets. Nice work. I'll get Clan Mother Shuzura to have Daisia seal up the cave, clean up my well and such. She's good at such things. No. With my skooma peddling rats dead, it should be nice and quiet out here. That fat bastard Azad complains about trouble with his farms when we play cards, though. I'd see if he needs a hand. Good. You should know, little one, that you've helped one of the most respected members of our small community, and you have his gratitude. Give that fat bastard my best, eh? He's just down the hill, probably working on his damned barn. Tell him next time we're playing at his place. Shady bastard.
What do you want? You are in Ezag's light. This one has chores to do. You have seen the fields here on this day? Well, crops keep disappearing in the night. Plants just don't up and walk away. Shuzura keeps telling Ezag it is his children playing pranks. He has lost half his crop this week. It's bandits, dammit. Thugs and hooligans are taking Ezag's crop. Head down to the field. Find their hideout. Kill their leader. Bring me his head. On second thought, do not bring Ezag a severed head. He would almost certainly throw up. What does it matter? Ezag grows moon sugar, of course. It is a common staple in Reaper's March. We trade it with other villages and sell it in the markets of Doom. Have you heard?
Of course, moon sugar. More skooma dealers.
Stop the bloodshed. We should talk. You slaughtered Zurana's men. And now you come looking for her blood, yes? Perhaps there is another way. Rakad's deal was a good one. But it's not worth Zurana's life. We stole the crops, collected the coin. But now... perhaps you can make her a better offer. Perhaps you are right. Yes, yes. Zurana needs to find a new way to make coin. She will leave, and Rakad can find his moon sugar some other way. Get going, Walker. Zurana is in no mood to see.
To flank! Circle around!
So, Ezag was right, right? It was not children.
Ha! Ezag knew it, that Shuzora thinks she's so smart. Deal with them? Is their leader lying in a puddle of blood somewhere? Ha ha! You have made Ezag's day. No, he's weak. Ezag shall name the next barn he raises in your honor.
No, Ezag is happy now. You have saved him from the bandits. Perhaps you go back to the clan mother, tell her how nice Ezag has been to you, yes?
Good. Now get gone. Ezag has many chores to do, and has already spent too much time joying with you.
What are you still doing here? Shuzura will be wanting you there now. Not when you feel like it.
Fine. I am sure she will want to thank you for solving my problem. Enough though she wouldn't have given me the time of day. Bah!
Greetings.
Shuzura has heard you have been all over town, yes?
Yes.
Tasia has told this one of your exploits, your work. A great help to Srenja you have been. This one finds it hard to believe you've dealt with everyone already. You have helped gentle Milk Eyes with his rats. Skooma dealers in Shazura's town? Dark moons. But then surely you couldn't have also helped Cust Ezag with the children stealing his crops. What? That old bastard was telling the truth? Fine, fine. Then we should make sure someone looks in on Colony. For little girl is scared to death, thinking there are ghosts in her big new house. Dark moons and dull claws. What has become of my town, my Srenja? Bandits and spells and... Wait a moment. Did you say skooma dealers? Did the name Rakkad come up at all as you dealt with these problems? Joan and Jode strike me down. Shazura had thought him run out of town. His dark influence purged from her clan. But no. Stranger, you have done so much for Srenja already. Will you help Shazura? She means Srenja again? Shazura must admit, she let Rakkad too close. She let Rakkad do as he pleased for so long. When he was her assistant, Rakkad would often use an old cave outside of town for projects. She never asked, because she did not want to know.
I was here first.
No, you weren't.
Hello.
This one was here long before you. I need a break.
Nope. Okay. That's weird. Ah, there it is. Dang it. Ah, there he is.
Attack!
Damage. Oh, that was nicely timed.
Well, what did you find? Did he leave behind some papers? Something to show what's going on in Shazura's town? Shazura is speechless. Was Rakat there? There was a time when Shazura knew every plot, every rumor, every story within her village. Now, she cannot even banish a scoundrel like Rakat. Thank you. Please speak to Tasia. She'll offer you some coin for your service.
Greetings.
I was here first.
No, you weren't.
You have served this community with distinction. Here you are. I know Shazura is hard to deal with, so Tasia will say what she cannot. Serenja's path is lit by bright moons. All because of you, traveler. From this day forward, you are always welcome in our little town.
What do you want?
Another distraction.
Okay.
Hail.
As Danton has heard of a Skooma distillery, that it has been destroyed, yet it was in the cave under an old blind walker's well. Of course, you know as Danton has had nothing to do with that nonsense. This one is an honest trader, as you well know.
All right. There it is. Okay. I still have two quests to do here. And according to the law books, still have four more quests.
Open for business.
Three of them right here. Ah, there we are. Just outside Dune. Okay.
Too much to do and too little time.
Okay, I'll push that little city over there. Awesome.
My friend, I could not be happier to see you again. A veteran eye is just who I need by my side today. Back up. Pa'alat is home to gamblers, vagabonds, and the retirement villa of a former eye of the Queen. A legend, actually. A Khajiit named Kryn Rendro. Unfortunately, we're pretty sure he's gone rogue. He's selling secrets. Dominion secrets. His lovely little resort town is lousy with agents of the Ebonheart Pact and Daggerfall Covenant. I need to find proof, steal back what he's stolen, and take him out. Will you help me?
Yes, I will.
I'll lead you in. Just need a second to change. A little less noticeable now. Follow me.
I remember this town. We passed by earlier. I knew there was something to it. Couldn't find where the quest giver was, though. This is a good one.
Behind you are the luxury guests' lodgings. Covenant and Pact agents. Thick as thieves. The troops here aren't even bothering to hide their colors. Sloppy. We need concrete evidence that Rendro is in bed with these bastards. Get inside their quarters and search everywhere. Correspondence, letters, something. Anything I can show to the Queen. Of course there are. I trust you to get past them. Persuasion, bribery, intimidation, whatever it takes. I have some ideas on how you can approach them. I'd start with the dragons. The Pact only ships their dullest, weakest soldiers off for diplomatic guard duty. I've been here for a few days already, so I know the guard's rotations. You would not believe what the Covenant's captain here is into. I've never... Let's see. This time of day, Andwolf and Ivanya are on duty. Andwolf looks like a warrior, but raise your voice and he'll run for cover. Ivanya, well, let's just say she enjoys the services of the men of leisure working the camp. Can't promise I won't lie, but I'll tell you what I can. Ask. Rendro is very well connected. Very. He has dozens of business ventures across the Dominion, and he's in tight with members of the military from his time as an eye. That is, from his time before the Queen was coronated. Well, officially, the Eyes were formed when Her Majesty was crowned 2 years ago. Let's just say Her Majesty was preparing for her return long before she actually got back to Auradon. Rendro was a big part of that. Rendro still has some friends in the Eyes. He knows I'm out here, and the guards know what I look like, hence the disguise. You, well, to be honest, he probably knows about you too, but they won't be expecting you.
You made certain the Khajiit will have a voice in Elden Root. Thank you, Walker.
Can't let you in here.
No way, milk drinker. This lodge is for members of the Ebonheart Pact only. Leave now, or you'll regret it.
Whoa, whoa, easy now. I suddenly remembered I have to go on patrol. See, I'm just going to step away. No harm, no foul.
You do fast work. Ready to take on the lions? Let's see. Who's on duty now? Ah, Quinton. He's a dullard. He just opens the door for the parade of pretty faces. Tell him you're there to meet Captain Balrook's disgusting needs. Just know you'll probably have to deal with the captain personally. Ceyron, that bitch. A drunkard. Wanted to step aside? Just buy her some ale. But, you know what? I owe her. Why don't you convince her to step away? Suggest you've got a keg waiting for her under the bridge behind the lodge. The war isn't very old,
but I've already seen enough action to hold plenty of grudges. Let's just say she cost me. As for what I'll do, that's up to you. Get her to move however you like. Once you have what we're looking for, head towards Kryn's compound. We'll need to get inside if we want to grab back our intel.
I don't seem to be making much progress. Wrong side.
Greetings.
Oblivion's sake, another clueless jackass. I'm hungover and bored. What? No. You're not. You're lying. Look, get out of here before I call down the lion's fury on your head. Unless you're hiding a keg of ale somewhere in that fancy car. Forget this standing around. Should have told Speedy Sayron.
Hi. Oh, came in right. I gotta follow her. Bummer.
Hello. Well, what did you find? Very nicely done. Clear links, yes. Links between Rendro and agents in Riften, deep in the heart of the Pact. And correspondence with an operator in Sentinel. The Covenant's fingers are all over this place. Our primary goal now should be to reclaim any documents Rendro has stolen from the Eyes. There's only one place they'd be. Inside his manse. Only problem is, the place is crawling with guards. By the green, I'm done with that. These bastards have relaxed enough. Get into the drinking tents and set some fires. Kill anyone that tries to stop you. Cause enough commotion and Rendro's men will come running. Then, make for the compound.
What's going on here? No
the
one moves.
The tents are on fire.
Scatter.
Fire!
Well done. Let's get in there. I found something behind the house. Meet me back there.
Oops.
I found a note in one of the desks talking about this hatch back here. Guess what's down there? It's a secret lair. Rendro has a secret lair. He probably keeps his more important business down there. When I retire, I'm going to get my own lair. Oh, yes. Yes, that's almost certainly where he is. What do you say, my friend? Ready to deal out the Queen's justice to a traitor?
Bye-bye.
They were angling for a kill on that wench.
This is what I'm saying. You agreed to the documents in exchange for her location. The Ring of Daggers had what you wanted.
Enough talk of spy networks. We'll talk about this again tonight.
Hello.
Yes, Argonio. That is called it. Why?
And the loss of 100 troops was not in the deal.
You're both overreacting. What do you hear, frontline soldiers? You both received your shipment.
These kind of attacks draws attention.
Greetings.
Players like these again.
Learn from Casper. That's a blow. Irene's head of military matters would be taken on easy.
Tantalizing, Rendro. I'll have to talk with the armature to see what kind of pain you
saw. Fana! Split up!
Don't wait for their pitiful offer, Rendro. The Ring of Daggers knew this was coming. We have a tentative offer. Here.
Free estate in Cyrodiil? A tract of land in Stonefall. Isn't this offer of it presumptive?
Hello there.
Your next offer has failed not too big of promises it lies.
Hmm?
And here we go.
It's done. The bastard's dead. Thank you. Your help was invaluable. Every member of the Dominion is a little safer because of what we've done here today. Queen Erin's...
Did I get rid of something?
It's done. Every member of the Dominion is a little safer because of what we've done here today. Queen Irene's not here to give you a fancy scepter or a royal title. Just me. But, from me, thanks.
All right. Getting a whole new level. Hey. Let's see. Yep, three more. Ah, the Undaunted. Basically, the Undaunted Enclaves. There's one in each of the major cities. Morrowind, Elden Root, and I forget where the one in Daggerfall is. You go there, I've shown you guys before, you go there, there's like the chests, you get very special ranked missions to do the Farmland Elves. The bronze level chest is for the non-vet rank, and the gold and silver for the vet rank characters. And to get the gold, you have to do the mission without completing certain things or doing certain things. I can't remember all of them. I know, like I said, in one, there's a gentleman who's there who'd help you. He pulls up his shield, and during this major attack that the boss has, you're supposed to go in the shield for protection. Well, you can't enter the shield. If you enter the shield, it devoids the gold, and you end up with silver. And if you want the really good armor that it gives, and some of the specialty head plates that they showed in the new thing, you have to go for the gold. So it's a pain. It's much harder. That's the whole idea. It's Undaunted. Okay, well, for now, I think we are going to call it a night, or a day, I should say. I have to come over here and take care of this mess. This is a disaster in the making, because you have to convince the leaders that you are worthy to join the you're worthy to join this competition, this battle, to fight. So you gotta fight their leaders, the whole nine yards, or their champions and stuff. Prove your worth, and then you gotta choose which one of the three factions you're gonna join to represent. And then you go in and fight the battles, and you gotta fight everybody. It's a pain in the ass. But we will do that later. We're here now, actually, but we'll do that later. But thank you guys for joining me. I thank you, my one viewer, for sticking around. It's work day, of course, so I will be back later on tonight with the Midnight Cast. I was on last night with Midnight Cast. A lot of things happened yesterday that I wasn't planning on. Took me away from gaming most of the day. When I did get on, I was hanging out with a friend of mine. We're just going over some stuff for Destiny, trying to complete some of the quests. I still have to do one of my class quests, which I don't know how I'm going to complete because I have to generate 7 orbs in a single Nova Blast, and my guy generates maybe 2 to 3 at most right now, so that's not helping. I need better armaments, and I don't know where to get it. In any case, guys, thank you very much for joining. If you have any comments or questions, please tweet me at CyberAnt. If you'd like to follow and see more, you can follow me on Twitch or Twitter and notify you when I'm logging in. And of course, I will be posting stuff to my YouTube channel, and I link it to Twitter, and you can catch that back over there. A lot of stuff to watch, a lot of backlogs. In any case, I'm out for now. CyberAnt signing out. Later.